episode 2 of Survival Island. So, let's begin. Maybe something new will be on the way. I think that's that one. I'm not sure, but peaceful. Well, not peaceful because I like easy. Peaceful is too easy, but easy is normal, easy, and normal is hard. And hard is impossible. That's the world, like I had thought. And we start with nighttime. That's very good start, isn't it? The sun had to do it in the right time, didn't it? Right, so in this episode, I thought of getting mining and food. I don't promise, but why not try? And when I was playing by myself, like without recording, I've seen iron just here, something like that. But I never forget that there's coal. Why not use a wooden pickaxe? Unless there's a lot of it. Every time you find coal, it's very annoying because you find like a lot of iron, like 30 in a stack or something, like in a place. So let's just try and mine some of it. Well, we've got some glass, so if we want to make a start with some of the house progress, we could. Because we've got glass and we've got some cobble, some wood, but not in this episode. We might make a little hole or something like that to sleep in, but you know, it's night time, so that's to do with it. There's my little thingy, but I don't think this is gonna necessarily be any mobs. Oh, and there's a tree growing. That tree's sweet. Right, I hope this one drops a couple of saplings, because I don't think we've got any saplings, do we? No, we don't have any saplings at all right now, apart from that one, and hopefully this one drops some. So, wait, how much do we have? Wood? 28. Right, that's enough, I think. 6. Make a stone hole. It's only a waste of 2 pieces of stone. And in this world, there's probably millions of stone. so you don't have to really care about stone walls. Wait, can I place it down here? Oh, sugarcane could be in the like, corner. Nope, I see they can't. Right, so let's go mining a little bit. Not a lot. Because mining takes ages with a stone picker. If you have a diamond, it's much better. Do I still have a shovel? And sometimes they say dirt means good luck if you find it like deeper down, but that's not deep, is it? Well, wait, how much feet down? Y stands for what's your level. The Z stands like where is your position or something. And X the same. But